A calorimeter is used for determining the heat flow during a reaction, and that will be covered in a lot more detail in the thermochemistry unit of this course.